For our next competitor, Francois PITOT from France, 16 years old, coached and choreographed by Florent Amadio. 54.40 is personal best at the Junior Grand Prix in Courchevel right here 2 years ago, in 2019. Skating the short program here tonight to Senza Paro by Evil. What a nice program by Francois PITOT from France. Well, this young man, no question, is in great condition. The altitude here did not affect him. May even train here, not sure. Take a look at some of the elements of the program. He started off with a triple axel, really great technique, and over-rotated. In fact, you could see he couldn't stop the rotation fast enough. There's a look at coach Florent Amadio, great skater and performer himself, and now a coach for the next generation of French skaters. Nice patience with the movement and the choreography in the beginning. Here's the triple axel. Watch how tight he is in the air. Straight, tight, fast, but didn't stop that rotation early enough. So difficult. Here's the triple less, triple toe. Great patience right here. Gets the free leg back. Pushes himself up for the triple toe loop. Really great reaction between the two jumps. There's the triple flip a little bit later. Forward and on a lean. Couldn't keep the balance. Slips and goes down. And right up into a really nice camel spin. Forward outside edge feature right there. Grabs the free leg for a feature, difficult variation. And change camel spin in at level two. Loss of balance right at the end there, but good steps. Nice soft knees, good deep edges. Step sequence in at level two. Didn't get all the features, of course, but some nice quality with a plus 0.71. There's the flying sit spin. Beautiful turned out toe, straight free leg. Some very nice qualities. That's a level three with a plus GOE as well. Very, very nice skater. Nice job here tonight.
Francois,
short program score 61.27 for Francois. That'll put him currently in third place. An indication of the qualities of this young man's skating. Very close between third and fourth, between both French athletes.